Hey, you guys, I'm gonna fix this Nintendo DS here. It doesn't seem to want to power up, and I can't find any screwdrivers or anything, so. Gotta get it open the hard way. The screen is all fucked up and everything, and it's busted. Might as well fix it better. Fix that too. Who the hell wants this shit? The fucking screen is so small. Chinese shit. Well, that's a fucking mess. Alright, the fuck do you turn this on here? Goddamn pile of shit. There you go. How the hell does anybody play with that little tiny fucking screen? That just looks. Can't fucking see anything on it. Anyone actually play with this crap anymore? Stay up there, you fucker. Well, good enough with that for now. So that was fun smashing the fucking shit out of that. Thanks for watching.